It's very encouraging to have these really clear-cut statements from the Department for Education. They'll be a great help to concerned parents and teachers and school governors to, quote, to stop schools pushing unbalanced and unhelpful views on children and young people.